Hey traders, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today, as you know, it's Friday and it's time to review what happens with my free trading plan that I posted this week and of course the last week as well. First, we're going to start with the trading plan that I posted last week. As you can see from the chart, it's about the agricultural product wheat. The chart time frame is daily. Here, I'm just going to quickly remind you that it was a Broadway scenario. I posted the plan somewhere around the levels here. Our expectation was to see if the price is going to break the action zone, and depending from which side, either from the upper side or from the bottom side, you're going to implement one of the scenarios. As you can see, this is what happens. Actually, several days after I posted the signal, the price was very close to breaking the action zone from the upper side, and of course that was going to mean that we're going to implement the long scenario. But that was in Friday, actually that was last Friday, so I decided that it's a better idea to wait and see what's going to happen. And it turns out that it was a good decision, because on Monday, as you can see, the price started to fall back down. On Tuesday it happens the same. So in order not to for this to cause us any losses, I decided to wait, and as soon as I saw that the price is continuing with its uptrend, that gives me the idea that the movement on the long side will continue. And as soon as I saw that the price break this zone here and this level, actually I tweet a signal. As you know, these signals are appearing mainly in our Telegram channel. This is where we are posting all of our free signals. So what actually happens that we implement the long scenario. This is the point where we enter it. Pretty much the plan is as follows. This is the stop loss. I posted it with the plan. This was its exact level. Now we're going to wait and see if the price, and of course when, is going to reach the level here around 5.30. We are going to reduce up to 70% from our exposure, and at this level we are going to move probably the stop loss on break even, which is going to give us the opportunity to have no chance to lose from this position. And we're going to see what's going to happen further. Our idea is that if the buying pressure is strong enough, hopefully the price will break this level here and to reach our main target, which is around 5.65, we're going to close 100% of our position. Of course, if this doesn't happen, we're going to take decisions while the trade is performing, and I'm going to post every decision that I'm making and everything regarding the trade management into our Telegram channel, again with the live signals. If this happens, we're going to realize one very good profit. If not, and if we see that the position has no further development, we are going to close the other 14% somewhere around this level again, or maybe a little bit upper, depending from the position where it is at that point. And of course, our main target will be to collect as much as possible profit. Hopefully next week the good performance of this trade will continue, and in some of the days we're going to be able to realize some profit, which will give us a very nice surprise for the holidays. And the other trade that I wanted just to briefly discuss with you, because I haven't actually posted any signals on it, it's the plan about the US oil. As you can see, the plan was to go on the long side. I'm waiting for this consolidation to end, when I'm going to post a signal for entering into a position. The main problem here is that the levels here are very sensible, and a lot of people are expecting for the downtrend to continue. In my opinion, it seems to me kind of exhausted, so I think there is a good opportunity for us to try and enter into a long position. Up to this point, I'm still waiting to see what's going to be the performance of the price, but probably next week I'm going to enter into a long position as soon as I see a proper signal that will give me the idea that we are going to observe a continuation of the movement on the long side. This is the level where we are going to collect some profit, probably around maybe 58.50. Of course, we are going to look very closely at the level around 60, because it's a rounding number, and here's the price definitely will react. So we see if the buying pressure is strong enough, we are going to leave some exposure and to see if there is a possibility for the price to reach again 64. And if not, we're going to collect all the profit somewhere around here. But this was, we're going to see about this during the trade management. And of course, first we need to get into a position. So next week we're going to see for this as well. Hopefully from the previous trade that I showed you, on the wheat, we're going to be able to extract very nice profit by the end of next week. And for this one, we'll see. If it happens the same, it will be very good for us. If it not, we are going to continue managing it during the holidays, and maybe next year we are going to enter with one very good profitable position, but we'll see about this. This was everything about this recap. I hope you like it, and I hope you like our videos. If you do, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, and of course you can turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you'll be able to take immediate actions, because sometimes the plans are developing very quickly, and the entry point actually are very important, and that's why you have to react quickly. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them there. And the live signals, as I already mentioned, you can check them in our Telegram channel. They are very important because they're making the following of our trade very easy, and you can extract some additional profit for you. So in my opinion, it's a good idea to check them as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.